area that we must secure before the Americans interfere. We are going to retrieve them, but we need you at each marked location.
Did you? Hey, I can't spawn on you. Oh yeah, maybe I can if I just vehicle for your vehicles. Well, goddammit. They'll go out eventually. Oh no, it makes me spawn. You know what? I'm just going to redeploy. I hope my team enjoys this bullshit. Let's see, did we lose a ticket already? Oh, did it bug? No, okay. Haha, I did kill one of our tickets. Haha, I'm such a good team player. Just gonna spawn on this chopper and drop on E1.
Where are you going?
To E1.
Alright.
Oh my god, I almost killed myself.
Stop the US forces from conquering every sector.
See, but the thing is with Boris, I'm so fat that I regain all my HP real fast.
Clear that objective.
Call if you need us.
Why am I trying to take 600 meter shots? I'm good at sniping, I'm not that good. Yet, at least. I don't have enough experience shooting far.
So you have a strong middle. A dumbass tank came here. Maybe he's the reason we got E.
Dude, get out of my way.
Oh no, I fell through the... in the water. Guess I'll just kill myself. Gotta unlock some stuff with the little bird. Where are you? Are you at an A or a C?
Yeah, A1.
Do you want, you okay there? Yeah, you're pretty close to B. You can work your way there. Or do you want me to pick you up? Let me know.
Nah, I'm sniping, so I'm gonna try and...
Okay.
Oh shit. Am I better at sniping? We're about to find out. Yeah, I am. Oh, there's like six people under the bridge. There's a whole bunch of people under the bridge.
Alright, good news. I'm gonna go get them.
Jesus. I sniped one guy and I saw six heads pop around the corner. Okay, as much as I want to snipe, I'm not going to.
The hell do I have to have the rocket selected to reload them? No, okay. Wait, were you in my chopper?
Yeah, I just spawned on you.
Did you have the repair tool?
Oh, what the fuck, it switched it? No, apparently not.
If you have it in one of your other loadouts, you can call in a loadout switch.
Oh, okay, yeah, I see B.
What's that status?
I just sniped a guy who was locking onto you. Or at least tried to.
Oh, there's like a Soflam guy. We're losing A3 and A2. Maybe I should go to E. But you look too good here. Oh shit, I almost derped.
I don't even see anyone down in A.
Okay. Thanks for the heads up. I'm gonna go in there then.
Oh shit, my brother's calling me.
What happens if you don't answer?
Wait, what's today? Is today the
Monday?
Oh, it is. I actually think we're doing family stuff today. Well, shit, I mean, I can't ignore his call. I'm gonna go answer it. If I don't come back, it's cause
okay. We
got family shit going on, but I'll still stay in the game.
Fuck! I hate these guns. Taking A2. Oh my god, what the fuck? Why is the spread not bigger?
Hostiles control all of Echo Sector.
Really? Gosh.
Stop the US forces from conquering every sector. Assault on Delta One.
Objective marked.
They are monitoring your progress. We're taking too many casualties. Are now securing Charlie One.
Oh, we kill him.
We are attacking Charlie One.
So, wow. Not that I have much time to get speed, but I didn't know. Still win.
Stop securing Chan 1.
Ah, break it!
Oh. I'm okay. I don't think we're gonna win when we can't hold CB. I mean, come on.
Half the resources have been expended.
Now we kill everyone. Okay, we should help my team push B.
Our top strength is down to 50%.
Oh shit. Annoying thing with those little fucking grenades is if something real locks you on, you don't hear, you just hear the useless beep from the shitty grenades. Our tankers fucking failed us. Oh shit, a sniper from the other edge of the map. Charlie, that's
he controls most sectors on the battlefield.
That barely did shit. Fuck. There's a keyboard for this. What the? What? What fucking instantly locks me on? This is where having a keyboard, I will admit, sucks. Oh god. Fuck me. Is that an AA? That definitely looks like an AA. There.
All of Delta sector is under our control. Nearly every sector. sector is under our control. Good work. Delta Earth is under attack.
Is he trying to try to C4 me or something? Imagine he RPG'd me, that would have been epic. Oh, we won in the end, interesting.
Retreating. Victory is ours.